All right. Y'all be back up. Give me a sec. We're halfway done. Come on. Ah. All right, kids, settle down, run into the other room. Daddy needs a couple minutes, no more coming in the booth. Shit, it's hard to raise kids, or I shouldn't swear. Well, not around the youngins, so repeat what they hear. How come ever since I had kids, life switched up? Now I gotta watch over my shoulder when I twist up. I can't even smoke in my own host, it's tough. I'm trying to stay positive, but sometimes kids suck. I'm trying to get them on a schedule. Come on and eat your vegetables, don't throw them on the floor, please. I need a break, and the wife need a date. But we fall asleep at 8, reading bedtime stories. I should be going out, supposed to be a rap star. Instead of home watching Frozen in Madagascar. Cars are bad by some other crap I don't really want to watch. My whole social life is falling off. Thanks, kids. What? I ain't bought enough for you. You want to cry for something new? Here's a handkerchief. And if you keep it up, don't think I won't spank a kid. I don't know if I can handle this. Man, I was living a dream. Yeah, I heard the baby in the other room. I'm trying to sleep. I'm at my wit's end, about to lose it. It's start screaming, man. If it ain't one thing, it's the motherfucking other. Words to my granny and my daddy and my mother. If it ain't one thing, it's the motherfucking other. Words to my granny and my daddy and my mother. If my daddy and my mother. If my daddy and my mother. Yeah.
We never said how the kids is easy.
Words to my daddy and my mother. Trying to stay confident, but think I'm finally losing it. Lord, please help me, I'm praying to the crucifix. Weed makes me calm, but gotta smoke outdoors. I can't watch porn on my home computer no more. It's pop-ups or pop-up, and I ain't having that. Used to have patience with kids, now I'm lacking that. No, no more questions, I thought I made this shit clear. Kids, we're not there yet, we'll be there when we get there. Now sit down. These kids always diss me. I bought a coach last week, they wrecked the coach this week. I take them home for dinner cause they say they're hungry. They barely eat a thing, what a fucking waste of money. Sorry, I'm still cursing, look at what they're making of me. I want the last slice, but they always take it from me. It's all about them now, yeah, not about me. No, I'm not, now get out, please. I'm trying to work so I can pay for that shirt that you're growing out of. Baby, that's my motive. I take the good with the bad, that's what change will bring. It's tough being a good dad, but wouldn't change a thing. My life's a dream. Yeah, I heard the baby in the other room. So I got up when I woke up. I can't leave my baby in the other room just
sleeping and crying.
I'm just playing. I love my kids. I just need some sleep though. It's pretty bad when you gotta go on tour to get sleep. And it's not even just my kids either, man. My boys' kids. I never get to hang out with my friends anymore. Let your parents come out. It's like, I can't watch what I wanna watch on TV. Can't play any of my old rap CDs. And every movie that we watch is PG.
They never said every kid's was easy.